Mastercam 2022 introduces steady rest support for mill turn. This lets you precisely position and simulate steady rest throughout their machining process, adding part support capabilities to turning, milling, and part handling operations. This includes new component types that you create for turret-mounted or standalone steady rests, sub-component types for arms and pistons let you quickly create components with a modular approach, enhanced component libraries that organize steady rests in the same libraries used for tool locators, chucks, jaws, and collets. This lets you easily select and load from a single library all of the components needed to configure your machine. Dedicated operations for each type of steady rest let you precisely program each individual movement. You can create syncs to specific steady rest events. Part handling strategies let you pre-program sequences of steady rest operations or add steady rest operations to existing part handling strategies. All steady rest operations and movements, including the movements of pistons and arms, are fully supported in simulation. You can also define and customize the boundary used for collision checking and turn it on or off individually for each steady rest operation. Mill-Turn's steady rest support goes far beyond what has traditionally been available in Mastercam Lathe. However, even lathe users without a Mill-Turn license can use single-stream .machine files to access Mill-Turn's steady rest capabilities. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.